Good day to you all. I'm Cedric Miles Bimante, and we will talk about the origin, history, beliefs, doctrines, symbols, and worldview of Judaism. Judaism is the world's oldest monotheistic religion, dating back nearly 4,000 years.
The term Judaism originated from the name Judah, the ancestors of the Israelite kinship, as well as the name of the region where the temple of Judaism was built. Dating the origin of Judaism is a difficult task for historians, since the religion began as the belief of a small tribal people called the Israelites, before it became an established religious tradition. According to the Torah, the sacred text of Judaism that contains the first five books of the Bible. This tribe began with Abraham, a nomad who was told by the God Yahweh that he would become the ancestor of a great nation. This promise, often called the Abrahamic covenant, one of many foundational covenants or contracts that appear in the Torah.
History of Judaism. Judaism is an important religion, and the Bible reports contemporary events and activities for religious reasons. The biblical authors believe that the divine presence is encountered primarily within history, but more immediate or intimate disclosure occurs in human actions. The understanding of ancient Israelites proved to be the most lasting and influential factors in Jewish thought, as they believed that God had established a covenant with them and required them to obey His teaching law in order to be manifest. This was a summons to the rest of humankind to recognize God's presence, sovereignty, and purpose, and to establish peace and well-being in the universe and in humankind. History also disclosed not only God's purpose but also humankind's inability to live accord with it, and even the chosen community failed its obligation and had to summon back to its responsibility by prophets. Israel's roles in the divine economy and its particular culpability were dominant themes, leading to the ultimate triumph of the divine purpose and establishment of divine sovereignty over all humankind.
People believe there only one God who has established a covenant or special agreement with them. The God communicates to believer through prophets and rewards good deeds while also punishing evil. Most Jews, with the exception of a few groups, believe that their Messiah hasn't yet come but will one day. Jewish people worship in holy places known as synagogues, and their spiritual leaders are called rabbis. The most important teaching tenet of Judaism is that there is one God, incorporeal and eternal. All people are created in the image of God and deserve to be treated with a dignity and respect.
The Star of David is recognized as the symbol of Jewish community and is named after King David of ancient Israel. The Star of David, also known as Megan David or a Shield of David. The term Megan David was used as early as the 11th century as a name for the God of Israel, where God is compared to a shield in the divine protection of King David. The Star of David means the six-sided figure symbolizes that God rules over the universe and protects us from all six directions, which is the north, the south, east, west, up and down, and the middle. The Star of David is one of the most recognizable Jewish symbols. It appears on many tombstones and is the symbol of Israeli flag. The Star of David is fairly recent and only been associated with Jews for a few hundred years.
Judaism worldview. Judaism worldview is a monolithic religion with a worldview that centers around belief in one God who is creator of the universe and source of all life. The Jewish worldview emphasizes the importance of following God's commandments and the living life of righteousness and ethical behavior. One of the central beliefs in Judaism is concept of covenant, which sacred agreement between God and Jewish people. The covenant includes the Ten Commandments and other commandments given to Moses in Mount Sinai, which form basis of Jewish law. Judaism also applies a strong emphasis of the value of human life and importance of treating to others with kindness, compassion, and respect. This reflected in the Jewish tradition, Tikkun Olam, or repairing the world, which involved working to create a more and peaceful society. In addition of its ethical teaching, Judaism also applies in significant emphasis of the study of Torah, which is primary religious text of Judaism. Through the study of Torah and other Jewish texts, Jews seek is depend their understanding of God and their place in the world. Overall, the Jewish worldview emphasizes the importance of living meaningful and purposeful life accordance with God's commandments and working to make the world a better place for all people.